looks tiny compared to the tank.
I've been on this one in the diesel gala. It's one of the Sentinels powered by Rolls Royce.
So you jump, lad.